This is me. My name's Rob, I teach high school, and I'm about to turn 43 years old. I started skating 2 years ago on my 41st birthday. Sure, I skated in high school, but the only tricks I had back then were ollies, power slides, and bonelesses. Last January, I saw Ronnie Krieger's 39th birthday video in the barracks and thought, you know, I should do that. At the time, I could only do about 8 tricks. So you won't see any backside flips, trays, or switch flips here. Heck, I can't even kickflip yet. I love skating, but I break easily, so progress has been slow. Last summer, I got to meet my skateboarding hero, Lance Mountain. When I told him he was my favorite skater, he said, "I'm sorry." But I'm not. Lance knows the real score. To quote the man himself, "Skateboarding is still just playing around. It can't be all just being good." So this year, I set out to film 43 tricks before I turned 43. I hope you like it. Ronnie, Lance, this one's for you. Well, it's been 36 years since they threw me on this planet. Set me up on a double star. I've never tried that hard to fit in or be different. I just went along and tried to follow hard. They seemed absolutely certain that I would have to nothing.
I don't always know what I should do and how to react.